What do you know about dynamic vacuum system, which is helping for the better fitting in baloney prosthetic?
In this video, we are watching the life story of two of our patients who lost their leg, but losing the leg and the amputation, it is not the end of the life for them. They learn how to fight and how strong to go back to the life and to take their share from the life and to be happy with the family, to be successful, to study, and to be also important and useful member of the society. Stay with us.
My name is Tereza. I'm 26 years old and I come from a small village in the Czech Republic. My first prosthesis was only suitable for walking, and so, wanting to try running and other sports, I started looking for other options. For me, what's most important is that the prosthesis is comfortable. It shouldn't pinch, it must allow me to take part in things that I want to do, and it has to adhere firmly to my residual limb all day without putting unnecessary stress on it. My biggest challenge was running, and so I'm extremely happy that I can go running on a regular basis and even take part in competitions. So my next goal is to keep pace with my boyfriend, who runs competitively, so that we can run together, maybe even in one such competitive event.
Ja, ich bin Georg, 55 Jahre alt. Vor 4 Jahren hatte ich einen Motorradunfall. Seitdem habe ich eine Unterschenkelprothese. Für mich war klar, ich muss was tun, ne, damit ich mobil bleibe. Ne. Gehe viel spazieren und kann durch die Prothese gut laufen. An der Prothese ist durch das Unterdrucksystem der Oberschenkel, Knie und Prothese ist eins. Ne? Man hat wirklich das Gefühl, das ist ein Bein. Es ist sicherer zu laufen, ne? Und man fühlt sich sicherer. Ne? Ja, ich habe die Fotografie entdeckt für mich als Hobby. Und das nächste Event ist in Köln Harley Days. Ne? Da fahre ich hin mit öffentlichen Verkehrsmitteln, mit Bus und Bahn. Das ist mit der Prothese überhaupt kein Problem.
Thank you very much for watching this video. I hope the experience of our patients in this video will help you also to be happy and not to give up. You have to be strong, you have to take a therapy, be able to get back to the normal life. With Best Care Forum, we will be always more than happy to be with you step by step, to show you from the beginning where to go, which treatment to take, which components will be the best for you, and will share with you the experience of other patients, that you will know that you are not alone. We are with you as a professional medical team, and we are well trained to help you to go back for the new life, to be happy with your family, to be successful, and to enjoy your life. Thank you for your trust. Thank you for being with us. Love to see you again very soon. Thank you.